Hello
What's
and
up?
welcome. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make money early in the game and also where to sell your stuff to the right merchants. I need to tell you, you have to be level 4 for this trick to work, or else it won't work properly. I will show you why soon. Without further ado, let's go. This part is right after Vizima. I am at level 3, but I will increase to 4 right away. If you're playing on normal difficulty, you should be at level 4 or close to it. If you want to exit White Orchard at level 4, I highly recommend you watch my Deathmatch playthrough part 1. In case you're not level 4 yet, you have to make some quests in order to level up to level 4. It is important to be at level 4 because we need to manipulate the loot system to give us what we want. By being level 4, the loot system will drop different drinks than if we were level 3. For example, this bag now contains a dimeridium ingot, very valuable. If I loot this same bag at level 3, it will have a hardened timber. This thing cannot be even sold. We will go to Novigrad Docks. The big prize is there, but before I want to explain some stuff quickly. In this game, there are what I call good merchants and bad ones. The good ones are the ones that buy your stuff at a 90% approximate of the real value, and the bad ones at a 57%. I will make a visual example later. There are many merchants that buy different things from you, but four of them buy gear and crafted materials.
There's a reward for her.
Oh.
here's where the good stuff's coming. I honestly don't know why, but if we loot here at level 4, we get a lot of Dimeridium ingots and glitz. A single Dimeridium ingot is sold at 290 crowns each. If we loot here at level 3, we don't get the same things.
Need something sharp.
What do you have?
We will use as an example this emerald. So the real value of this emerald is 250 crowns. However, no one in the game will buy it at 250 crowns exactly. But they can buy it at a similar price.
What?
If we check the price that he buys it, you can see that is 223 crowns, so that is a 90% approximately of the real value, which is 250.
So low.
Welcome.
As you can see, he buys the same emerald for 141 crowns, almost 100 in difference. That is an approximate of 57% of the real value. This dude actually buys anything from you, but at a lower price.
Bring it! Eternal fire, yes. Yet it is here. The darkness raises its hideous head.
Sure hope Dudu hasn't met the same fate.
Top notch sword.
What do you say?
Suspicious to me, tramp. Geralt of Rivia, known as the
Geralt. Who what? Be glad.
Presence is an affront to the eternal fire.
It looks like a little jest from yesterday's.
If any means possible.
There must be order.
So long.
The thinking customer will see right away I've got the best deals this side of the pond. Welcome.
What? So long.
Greeting.
Glad.
Of course. Shop.
Top knot.
Shh.
So...
What do you have?
Show me.
So long.